Good morning, student. Welcome back in video session classes. Today I discuss Microsoft PowerPoint, MS PowerPoint 2010, class 4. Today I related to topic creating new presentation. For chapter number 5, my dear student, previous classes I have already discussed what is the PowerPoint, and one video or two videos sent in practical classes session. So my dear student, when you start the PowerPoint in new presentation file opens. First of all, you start to the PowerPoint the one presentation files you have to open. Suppose this is open to the PowerPoint, then this is the navigation pane, and this is the presentation slide area. So this is the open to the presentation slide, and you first of all how to creating a new presentation. This is my topic. So my dear student, you first of all open to the PowerPoint presentation. Then you appear in front of you blank slide. First you appear to the blank slide. You appear to the my again question. Then the open to the blank slide. So how to add to the new slide? So first of all, click on file tab. First of all, you click on file tab. How you open to the blank presentation, but there are so many such type of friend arise in ask your question, in write your question in your mind. Then open to the blank slide. So how to add it to the new slide? So first of all, you go to the file tab and select new option and choose blank presentation. And the last, click create button. There are four steps. You just follow and open to the new presentation. My dear student, you work with the PowerPoint, yeah, open to the blank title slide. This is the diagram. this all over area, this all over area is the placeholder. This is the placeholder. Placeholder means where the text in right in the slide, जहां पर हम जिस स्लाइड पर किसी टेक्स्ट को इंटर करते हैं उस एरिया को हम क्या बोलते हैं, प्लेस होल्डर. सो माय डियर स्टूडेंट, दिस प्लेस एरिया इज डिनोटेड बाय द डॉट. आई राइट डाउन नोट. नोट द स्लाइड कंसिस्ट The slide consists of two dotted rectangular boxes are called placeholder. So this is the open to the slide and just enter to the name here, any such type of topic enter in this particular area. So my dear student, this is the how to create to the new presentation. My second topic in this related chapter adding slide content, adding slide contents, how to add in the slide. So my dear student, adding slide content, to add to the slide content you can always time used to the placeholder. First you can use the placeholder. Without use the placeholder you cannot add to the any such type of slide content. For example, to add content in a slide title, for example, you add content in a title slide. There are so many, you just click to the new option, there are so many slide in front of you, you just click to the title slide. First, click inside the placeholder. Showing instruction, click to the add title, and a blinking cursor. Suppose this is the placeholder. The mouse cursor point, suppose this is the mouse cursor. Suppose this is, I write down in this particular place. So mouse, then first of all I put in the mouse cursor. Without mouse cursor in put in this area, there is no any such type of text in write down in this area. So first of all you click to the add title. This is the add title, and the mouse cursor is blinking in this placeholder. Suppose I open to the slide, but mouse cursor is not blinking in this particular slide. So there is no any such type of write down in the text. So the mouse cursor is always time blinking in this particular placeholder. Then enter to the first, then enter to the any type of title, subtitle. Second, then now click the second placeholder. So you click to the add the subtitle, then needed to the my dear student. This is the anybody asked to you ki how to add the slide content. You just open to the any such type of title slide, and the mouse cursor is always time blinking in the particular slide, and then add to the any such type of slide content. Suppose this is my first slide. I open to the second slide. The second slide appear in front of you. You just follow in this rule. Without mouse cursor blinking, there is no any such type of add to the slide content. So my dear student, one slide, two slide, three slide, four. So there are so many slide are followed in this particular rule. So thank you so much.